Well, speaking of ice making, backyard rinks are nothing new in our neck of the woods, but this year there seems to be a lot more of them. CBS 3's Alex Libby spoke with one family who started a new tradition they're excited to share with the neighborhood.
In Minnesota, it's not uncommon to be lacing up your first pair of skates around the same time you learn how to walk.
I've been skating for 3 years.
But measures to slow the spread of COVID-19 have made it difficult to find open ice this year, so many are bringing the ice to their backyard. And that includes the Carlson family.
This year is even more important, I think, with COVID, you know, to be able to have another activity for them to do. And I don't know if the rinks are going to be open or not.
Skating on a pond or one of Duluth's many rinks is always an option, but Carlson says having his own ice gives him peace of mind.
Depending on where things go in the next month or two, we might be able to do some smaller groups and still be able to skate outside.
And having a whole rink for your family's closest friends is the best part.
Breck's new to this neighborhood, so yeah. He hasn't been on it yet. So I'm really looking forward to him being on it.
Carlson says he highly suggests others make the investment. He says the first year will cost right around $700, but he thinks it's well worth it.
So there's a little bit of a cost, but it's pretty cool to be able to come out here and skate anytime you want.
Carlson said last year he had the only ice in his neighborhood, but this year he's noticed a lot more backyard rinks popping up.